We all know the most intimidating shot on the golf course is on the first hole, that first tee shot. You got the driver in hand, you want to rip it right down the middle, but sure enough, you're sculling it low to the ground or you're hitting it fat straight up in the air. I'm Thor Parrish, this is Gus Barchers, and we're going to help you stripe it down the middle next time you're playing with your friends. Join us Tuesdays and Thursdays.